Earlier this week, U.S. President Donald Trump was accused of revealing highly sensitive intelligence secrets to Russian leaders. Although the United States president can legally share classified information at his discretion, the outrage comes from Trump's casual mention of sources. In a meeting with Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov, President Trump gave sensitive details about an ISIS terrorist plan. In the conversation, he revealed that the information had come from Israeli intelligence. Israel is one of the U.S.'s most important allies. With Russia's connection with Iran, there are concerns that Moscow may uncover the source of Israel's intelligence. There are also fears that Trump's indiscretion may damage the information-sharing relationship between the two countries. Israeli officials will not confirm or deny that they were the source of the information.